Tango, 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 dai tango, 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 tango,
ございます。
Nya, 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 nya.
Hello.
Hi, Chonsoni. Hello, Rising Fire. Hello, Ichakus. Hello, Kozashikil. Hey, hey. Hi, hey. Hello, Karen. Welcome back. Hi, Glad Bro. I'm glad that you're here, bro. Hello, Wazuki too. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for the follow. Anime. Hi, Yuki. Welcome back. Why are you angry? Nya nya. Hello. Hello, anime. Hi. How are you guys doing today? No. Anime. Thank you for thank you, Evie. Welcome back, Evie. Thank you for the follow. I like Disturb 09. Hi. How are you? Haseyo! 9 months? You kidding me? It's been 9 months with you? Oh. Haseyo, thank you. Thank you for 9 months. Hello, everyone. Hi. How are you guys doing today? Dorime. Interior Adapare Dorime. Ame no. Latile mo. Dorime. That's enough time to have a baby. I guess we have a child now. God damn it, guys. Hello. Hi, Shadow Wolfie. How are you? How are you? I'm kinda. Not honestly? To be honest with you guys, I'm feeling shit right now. I was getting ready to stream before 9, and then my dad called me talking about, hey, are there any news about your job application? No, Dad, no. They kept on rejecting me. Oh, I've been applying for months now. I think he doesn't mean it, but he kind of feel like I'm too picky? Question mark? No, Dad. I applied even it's not in my field. I apply every job available. He just doesn't get it that like we're in the middle of lockdown. Even my friends who graduated months earlier than me still didn't get any job today. Till this day, they didn't get any job. And people who performed better than me in university still didn't get any job today. Why? Because of the lockdown, yes. Why? Because people were getting laid off and people are not taking any more people. No position whatsoever. How do I explain that to my parents without me getting angry and frustrated? I think he feels like I'm okay, I'm doing okay, but no, I'm also dying inside! I am also frustrated, I am also disappointed. Yeah, so I feel like shit right now. Anyway, how are you guys doing? Oh yeah, Haseo, because I'm out of VIP badges, so I decided to reset every VIP badges except for a few people. But because you have the founder's badge, so I guess that's the only privilege that you have that people don't have. Don't worry, you're still a VIP, Haseo. Ameno, ameno, latile. Oh yeah, I forgot. I disabled lots of alerts. I'm sorry. Let me just... Because we were having a date with Yancha. So I don't want you guys to spam freaking alerts while I'm with her. That's really rude, guys. So yeah, let me just reable everything, okay? Oh, chotto matte. Okay, please go to bed, Hase. It's so late. I don't know why you're still up, honestly. Get some sleep. Good night. Sleep well. Thank you for being here. If you guys also haven't gone to sleep, please go to sleep. Please. Oh, hello, Justin. Hi. Hello, Jackie. How are you guys doing? It's late. It's late for most people, yeah. Thank you for the follow, Shadow Wolfie. Hi. I hope you'll enjoy your stay here while listening to me be freaking. I'm not sad. You guys are. No. Yeah, I'm not mad at him. I'm more mad at myself for being born at wrong year. I wish I was born 1 year earlier, so I wouldn't be in this mess, man. Yep, there you go. I rebuild every single routine now. Fluffy, greetings. Hello, medic. Welcome back, medic. Hi, how are you? You're gonna pull a 24. No, please go to sleep. Hi, Nito. It's been a while. How have you been? Wait, what's your old name again, Nito? I know you changed your name. I forgot your old name. Ahyurima, welcome back. Well, I don't think any of my mod is around. So yeah, you guys better behave right now, okay? Please be. What the heck? Yeah, please behave. We don't have any mods around. There you go, Fat Konata. Okay. Being older, being old sucks. Well, you wanna know? Being younger sucks. Imagine trying to find jobs in a freaking pandemic. Imagine wearing masks is a normal thing. Imagine that. Imagine living in such a terrible state of economy. You can't travel around anymore. Yeah, that sucks, man. I'm doing so good in my job. I'm happy. I'm happy for you. At least you got a job. I'm not drunk, you are. You know what? Today, we're gonna unleash all of the anginess, all of the frustration, all of the disappointment, all of the sadness with Minecraft! Thank you guys! I actually wanna do a proper community night, but I guess you guys enjoy watching me play Minecraft? So, I also been playing it off stream a little bit, just to clear some stuff, you know, doing those little things that you guys might probably don't care when I do it on stream. So I do it off stream, and I've been like itching to go back, but I keep on saying no, I should stream this. I am sober, I don't drink, but I'm having Monster right now, just, you know, just to make myself feel a little bit better. No, please don't donate to me, Nito, please. Please don't. Everyone needs money. Keep the money to yourself. You need to take care of yourself, okay? Hi, Jungle. Welcome back. How are you? Good morning, good morning, night, and good times of the day. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeah, Clip, bro. It's been a while, though. What's up? You've been like missing these days. You okay? Thank you for the follow, Mr. Maximo. Oh god, I'm lagging hard because I'm opening Minecraft. Thank you. Hello. Hi. How are you, Mr. Maximo? I hope you're doing a much better than I am. Howdy, you can call me Max. Okay, Max. Hello, Max. How are you? What time is it for you? I'm good, ate some pineapple. No, I can't taste anything. You do know that pineapples contain an enzyme where they literally eat your own flesh? I don't know how to word it right, but I guess that's how it is? Don't care, take half, no. No, no, bad, Fat Kanata, bad. At least Cell isn't on. Oh, I've been off coffee, because I don't want to do that to you guys. 7:43 a.m. That's pretty early. Good morning. Why are you up early? Wait, what day is today? It's Sunday, right? Oh, thank you for the host, Mr. Lemmings. Welcome back. And thank you also for the host, Max. And welcome in. My, long time no see. I know, right? Long time no see, Lovenheim. Wie geht es dir? How are you doing, Booby? Oh, you called me Booby, excuse you? Oh, whoa.
Pineapple contains pectin that dissolves flesh and is used to tenderize.
There you go! There you go! Thank you, Nevermind! Hello, Nevermind! Good morning, how are you? It tastes too good. I know, right? Pineapples are great. Sell on coffee? Oh, Evie, trust me, you don't want to meet me on coffee. There might be accidental thighs on stream if I do drink coffee, which is very bad. Not bad for you guys, but bad for me. Which is bad. I just got... Oh, you have a night shift. Night shift? I don't know. What do you guys think about night shift? Is it better than day shift? Or would you rather just work during the night? Another weekend too quickly gone. Work. I know, right? It's so fast. No. It's okay. You don't have to. Max. You don't have to. Bunkery, what are you doing here? Go to sleep. You don't have to though. You can just be here. Enjoy your stay here. Trying to unfix my sleep schedule? What do you mean by unfix? Well, people usually try to fix their sleep schedule. And how's your sleep schedule? Thank you for the host, Scotsman, and welcome back. What if I do want to see Booby? Oh, why are you calling me Booby? Why are you calling me Boobia? No, I don't want to go back to those days. I used to drink lots of coffee. And thank you for the follow, Thomas! The booty! The booty, I want the booty! The booty, I need the booty! The booty, oh whoa, the booty! Thank you! Hello, Thomas! How are you, Thomas? Welcome in! Never mind! You don't have to! Never mind! Thank you so much for 2 months. Wait, it's already 2 months with you. Never mind.
For dinner, rolling on the floor, laughing, rolling
on the floor, laughing, rolling on the floor, laughing, rolling on the floor, laughing, rolling on the floor. Oh my god! I love that. Thank you so much. Wait, are you having shrimp for dinner? What? Night shift kind of sucks? Why? Hey, no bonking me, Fluffer! Are you at work, Fluffer? Is it Sunday? Yeah, it's Sunday! Another weekend too quickly gone, that's correct, love and I. So sad, isn't it? Why? Why do you guys prefer working at night? I love all of you. Thank you, Scotsman. How are you? No boobias. No. No calling me boobia. Why you guys always come up with a weird nickname? Oh, hello, programmer. Programmer. Thank you so much.
Only
yeah.
People with culture would know what I meant, L-U-L.
What do you mean? I guess I'm not cultured? Oh, Nibahi. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Hi, Hilhu, welcome back! How are you, Hilhu? Who does your art, especially the art shown in the panels that show Kotomi and Alter Ego? Oh, they're called Kohai on Twitter. I think they have their... hold on, let me see. I think I put their link, the selfies by twitter.com/NuggetKohai. You can click on that link and access his... Oh, anonymous, who's this? Who's this? Thank you for the 100 ghost bitties. Hello, Oredu. Welcome back, Oredu. How are you? Can I have coffee and cookies? So, you can have cookie, but I don't have coffee. But I have Monster right now. Hello, Elysia. Hi. How are you? Well, good morning, I guess. Good morning, everyone. I'm good. You're good? That's good. Hold on. The shrimp. I know. No boobia, what about Celestite? Oh my god! What's wrong with my boobies? Fine, next time I edit my avatar, I'm gonna make it flat. Flat as heck! Even Earth is not flat than that. My boobies will be flatter than Earth itself. I'm kidding, guys. Earth is not flat. Oh, Nito, want to go on a date with me? Oh, you're asking me? Oh, whoa. I mean, anyway!
Hey, BB.
Oh, hello! BB! Good morning, good morning, BB! BB, do you have... Are you working? Do you have job? Do you have a job? Are you applying for a job? Are you done with your studies? Or... Baby, it's so hard looking for a job! Oh, flat? A what? I didn't know she had hair. Excuse you, but still free. What do you mean by that? No, I'm not bald. Should I sleep or watch the stream? Yes. Is this a cultured VTuber? What's your definition on cultured VTuber? Because I'm pretty sure I'm not. I'm sleepy. What time is it for you already? You guys said not. Glad, bro! I'm not glad! You just started a freaking train! What? How does that happen? What the heck? How did that happen? Glad, bro! Thank you for 7 freaking months! That's more than half a year with you. Are you sure? It doesn't feel like it's been 7 months though. What the heck? How much coffee did she have before this? Just trying his best? I haven't had coffee for days now, actually. I'm just having monster energy because I need monster energy.
Be careful, chat wants your breath.
What? What do you mean? Hi, Rich Lemmings! How are you doing today, mate? Hello, anime. Yes, I see you. What time is it for you, anime? Why chat wants my boobies? I don't understand. I'm free now. Saying no job. They're just saying I'm looking for ways on how to get money. Okay, you're at home, right, baby? My dad keeps on saying there are a lot of job applications, job openings at home. Why won't you come home? How do I explain to him? What do you mean? I don't understand. No, you guys. No. Wretch. You wretch. You wretched man. What do you mean? We boop boop boop. How do you guys today woke up and clearly chose violence, huh? You clearly chose violence. You clearly chose violence. Thank you for 3 months, Rich Loving. Thank you so much. Oh, whoa. Wait, it's almost 6 a.m. for you? You haven't slept yet, right? Anime? Or did you just wake up? Coffee better for health than monsters? Well, at least monsters don't really give me anxiety as bad as coffee does, so... Energy drink explains a lot. I mean, I was feeling kinda down, so I need me some energy. Thank you guys, thank you for the unexpected train which you guys... You guys are weird, why is there a train which is started? I go- Where you going? You- Rich Lemmings, what? What are you doing, man? What are you doing? I thought we agreed on getting the Angie first thing in the morning, yeah? Anyway, we're Max. I'm not sure if we're open still for the commission because I do want to commission him again. Last time I tried, he was close, but you can ask, yeah, he did amazing. He did an amazing job with that art. They have vacancy, but for people with years of experience, exactly, 5 to 10 years experience. What? Wretch. Wretch. Listen. It's so hard to get a job. It's so hard to get a job these days. You don't have to do this. You know what you can do with... Wait, how many did you give them? 2? 4? Do you know you can actually buy a burger and pizza with those money? You better tell me you're eating. Please, por favor. Por favor, señor. Yeah, you better tell me you're eating. Yeah? Zut, love you really so. Ah! You big bully! Welcome back, Leo. Leo, it's okay. It's alright, Leo. It's okay. Thank you. Hello, Bastille. Hi, ¿qué le pasó? No hablo español, I guess it's español. I'm sorry, I don't speak español. Oh god, I don't know what to do with you, Wretch. You big peep. He only donates and stops. Please don't starve! IT tricks, please don't encourage that behavior. I don't want people to starve. Yeah? 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 Cookies for you, Scotsman. Got nya and not happen? I think I did! I did say nya! Nya 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 nya? I bully with love. I'm not sure if that's love. I'd rather be thrown with burgers in my face. Be kind and respectful, please. No bad stuff, please. Have fun, you mean these? Be kind and respectful, please. No bad stuff, please. Have fun, you mean these? Oh, you mean my rules? Please respect the mods and don't question the rules. Oh, no, that's not the one. Where is it? Yes. Not annoying behaviors such as harassment, insult, discrimination, spamming, bringing drama or others allowed. I guess you're not spamming yet, but you might be soon. Spanish moment? No Spanish. Good night, Max. Good night. You can always share the art in my Discord server. There's a specific channel for that. It's called Art. No hablo español. And grrr. Why you want me angry, Yuki? I'm sorry, I'm to go. Have a nice day, Wazoki! I hope you'll have fun and be safe and take care. If not to serve, it's snack time. What do you mean? Not me! I said you guys! I am not starving, I just ate! I don't remember why I ate this. Hold up. What did I eat today? Oh, I ate a freaking ramen. I just remembered. Hold on, let me get something to snack on. I got it. It's toaster waffles. I guess. She became the grudge. Hello? No? It's reserving headbutts by its own tail. My tail is too fluffy. What do you mean it's is it cold there? No, it's super hot. Never mind. People do be sensitive nowadays? No, we just want a safe and nice environment in the chat, hamsters. What do you mean I can be tsundere? Alright. Are you guys ready for freaking Minecraft? Oh! Thank you for the follow! IS4M4R. IS4M4R. Hello, hi, how are you? M4R? 4? Mar. I guess I don't know how to say your name. What do you mean she is? Oh! We just got the level 2 hype train emote. Thank you! Thank you, Wretch Lemmings and. Yes, Glep bro, for starting the train. I don't know why. Or never mind. You guys too. I finally applied in a college. I chose fine arts. Ooh! What are the difference? You play anything with Rainbow recently? These Tuesdays? No, but I might play Phasma with them tomorrow. Just went home. Fluffy tail, I went to sleep in them. Everyone's welcome to sleep in them. You can cuddle with them. My fluffy tails. I have 9. I might add one more. Oh yeah. Let me actually switch to Minecraft. Can I switch to Minecraft? Can I? Will I? Yes, I will. Okay, let me open Minecraft. Oh! Oh, thank you. Never mind.
Can you try the HMPH again, pretty please?
I don't know how to do that. How do I do that? Thank you for the follow, Aria Dalikia Fan. Oh my god, I don't mean to be mean. Hi! Oh, hello, Cosmic Glasses! Hello, how are you? Good morning, good times of the day. Tentel, yes, I have Tentel. Why you bonk me? Why you angry? Derp. Okay, let's go back to Minecraft, shall we? So, I did some changes, just a little bit. Probably just a little bit. I'm good, how are you? Baka! Baka, Kirin, Baka. Thank you. Yeah, I am alright, I guess. Just a little bit sad after the phone call before my stream, but... yeah, that's just life. Yep, so I cleaned this area. As you can see, I started to plant trees, so it doesn't feel as empty as it is before. And I tried to clean this. I tried to freaking do something to this. And I got myself some composter, which I love. Because you see, I have so many seeds, and I didn't know you can reuse the seed and make a bone meat. That's how I grew this tree really quickly. Hello, Charlita Unicorn, welcome back! And thank you for the follow, Daryl Ubu. What? You want me to use that? Buckham? Oh god, hold up. Let me just set my timer, okay? Why are you guys bullying me first thing in the morning? Let me eat first. Alright. I'm gonna set my timer, alright? Hi, Aria, how are you? Good morning. Okay. Don't be unhappy, so be happy, Baka. I know, right? Alright. Along with the face. I am happy, I guess. So what I did was I just cleared all of the grass here, like crazy. And I'm pretty sure if I stream that, that's not content. That's just... I don't know. It's kind of dizzy. Baka. So like, I just go crazy and just, you know, just... Oh god, the Enderman is there. He's moving blocks. I don't know why. Baka. Oh. No. Look at him. Look at him in the air. Oh, that's scary. I don't know why he is near me. Baka? Baka? Oh! Baka! What are you doing? 5, 6, 7, 9! Oh my god, Red! What are you doing? No! Baka! Damn it! You don't have to! No, I'm not angry! No, Baka! Hello, Snowy! Good morning, Snowy! How are you? Baka! Hello, Miku! Baka! Don't bonk me, Baka! Ba 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 confirm. Oh god, yep. I should have done this off stream because it's so laggy when I'm trying to stream this. He's near us, he's near us. Did we look at him? Oh god, Bakahum! Oh my god, what the heck was that? What is he doing near us? I don't understand, Bakahum. Okay, what happened if we look at him directly from up here, Bakahum? Good times of the day! Good times of the day too, Leo! You're a rich wolf girl? What? I'm only a wolfie! Bakamitai? Bonks don't work on me? Bonk more! Bonk! I'm sorry, but I deaded your ears. Wait, I hurt your eardrums. Yeah, yeah, we are currently looking for mods. Active mods, and those who probably have been watching my stream regularly, and is able to mod when my other mods are not available, and is plenty happy with some bonking and headbats as a return, and is not big bully. Yes, that's the criteria. Forget about the question, that's the real criteria. That's what I'm looking for in mods, I guess. Bakam. Oh, hold up. I forgot to change into Minecraft. Bakam. Minecraft. Bakam. Minecraft. Bakam. Also, guys, I'm so excited to go on a playdate with Yami-sensei tomorrow! It's gonna be playdate with Husbando. He's the first one in this series. That just shows that I'm not only gonna go on dates with waifus, but also Husbandos. Bakam? Yami's not the only one that's gonna be a guy streamer that I'm gonna collab with this month. Bakam? So I hope you guys can look forward to it tomorrow. We're gonna play Raft, because it's been a while since I last played Raft, and I was actually watching him playing Raft the other day, so I asked him, "You were playing Raft. I feel like I wanted to play it again, so do you want to do? Do you want to play Raft together?" Bakahum. And so we did! We set up a timer. Oh! Nice! My timer went off. Back to lurking, making my breakfast. What's for breakfast? Hello, hello. Minecraft. Love size? Who doesn't? Roughed nice. Nami no. Yami. Yami sensei. Yami sensei. The Raft is indeed nice. I'm not sure how laggy the game is gonna be when I try to stream it. Oh, hello, Brekkin! Welcome back! Good morning! How are you, Brekkin? Oh, I've been not swimming lately. I'm sorry. Not today, man. Oh, I just know that this turns into chicks when you throw it. Satan Baka taught me about that. So it's like playing gacha. You might never know what the eggs are gonna give you. Please don't do this at home. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yee! Oh! I'm sorry, little Siki. I didn't mean to hit you. Come here, boys, girls, chickens. No, not you. You're not chicken. What the heck? Okay. Yami sensei, yes, Yami sensei. You might want to see on my Discord server announcement channel or my Twitter. I recently tweeted about it. Probably while you guys were asleep. I was actually waiting for my artist to be done with the art before I can start promoting it. It's kind of late, but hey, it's never too late. Hey, no running. Come here. There's so many chicken. No, not running! Not running! Not running! Oops, sorry! There's so many chicken. So many chickens. Too many chickens. The mod should also love ties. Yes, I guess. I don't know. Do you guys love ties? There you go. You have to lower some settings. Yeah. Of course. Oh, everything for the graphic setting should be okay. I mean, playing the game itself is no problem, but streaming it at the same time, it's kind of heavy. You guys should know that streaming anything in particular is really heavy. Oh, hello! Hello, Zakara, welcome back! How is it going? Oh, it's going good in Minecraft. How are you? Alright, also, I have a new mission. Oh shit, I forgot to keep that, hold on. This belongs here, actually. Oh, we have some more iron, I didn't know that. Yeah, okay, iron goes here. Feather goes here. And bone meal, I should put bone meal outside to be- whoop. Nami. I should put bone meal here. Okay, Sukite. Thank you for the follow! Side cocaine. Thank you, hello, how are you? Good morning, Eddie, how are you? How are you feeling today? Good time zone of the day. You asked not to run from a wolf and an axe? What do you mean? I have to make sure that everything is not open while I was streaming. Besides chat and some other things, yeah. Alright, so what I wanted to do was... Hold up, let me see, I forgot. What should I do again? I forgot. Oh, I wanted to kidnap a certain villager because apparently all of my villagers turned into zombies. Oh, I saw him just now. He was near me. Oh, Toki! So like, there's no villagers anymore here. So I feel kind of lonely, but I found out that there's one villager alive up there. And I kind of wanted to kidnap him and make him kiss and have babies. Kidnapping villager. Huggies! Huggies for you. Yeah, this villager. Oh, he's still shy. Come here. No! I want you. Oh, nice! So he's there. I don't know how this is gonna work, but okay. So let's just try. Let's just try. Hello, fishy boy. How are you? Hola. Good morning. Good morning. How's the stream been going? Oh, we just started. Currently, we're trying to kidnap villagers. Yes. Good morning. How was your weekend, everyone? How was your weekend so far? What did you guys do over the weekend? Did you just sleep or play games or talk to friends or eat a lot or cook or anything like that? Yeah, we're making a bridge. Oh! Oh, hello, Robs! Good morning! Why you want me angry? God damn it! You hate work? I wish I have a job. I wish I work. Hold on, let me just change my title. Kidnapping. Kidnapping a villager so they can kiss and have babies in Minecraft. There you go. What a wonderful title we have for the stream. Alright, is my stream super laggy for you guys? Because I can't tell. Whoa, 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 whoa. I talk to friends at work. More work? You guys work during the weekend? Really? Yeah, you just witnessed kidnapping. Nothing to see here. Oh, Eddie, you want wiggly ears? Hold up, give me one sec. Give me one sec. Yep. You ready? You ready? Wiggly, 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 wiggly. The stream lag when I ask it? Oh my god. It's a curse! It's a curse, everyone! I don't know what to do. I don't know why it lagged. I'm so sad. Can we have a normal day? At least one day that is normal for me to stream without any lag. Please, por favor. Hello, Ebrock. Why are you crying, Ebrock? Are you okay? Oh, hello, Daryl. Ooh, welcome back, Daryl. Is it super laggy? Is it that bad? I'm sorry if it's bad. Okay. Nice! Nice! Really nice, Alessia! Really nice! You know what? Let's go. Let's commit our marshmallow. Wow. Boo. Oh, hello, David Level! Welcome back! How are you? Okay. This is kind of dangerous. So... Ubu? Ubu? Mada Far Ka? What a weird name! But hello! Mada Far Ka? Hello, you! Milk and cookies time. How was your sleep, Eddie? Oh god. Sometimes I went to the past and to the future. No, it's not you, it's always me. Oh, hello, Jay. How are you, Jay? Good morning. How was your sleep? Why are you not asleep, Eddie? Please tell me you guys were sleeping. Oh, hello, Tabby! Good morning! How are about you? Do you have work today? I'm good, what about you? I'm feeling better already. Talking to you guys does make a difference. Oh, so it is that bad. Thank you for the follow, hey hey, the broken chicken. How are you? What kind of chicken are you? Oh! No, I don't have dirt! I don't have dirt anymore. So... might as well build a bridge, huh? Yeah, cookies for you! Thank you, unicorn! Oh, alright, I'm gonna get some more dirt. You'll wait there. I know, Hold up. Now it's running on a high performance. Okay, let's go sleep. Oh wait, let's get some dirt. We schlaf first? You're not sleeping anymore? Why not? Huggies! Huggies for you! Hello, hey hey! How are you, hey hey? What time is it for you now? No work today? Today's Sunday. No, you have work tomorrow? Minecraft physics always surprise. What are you surprised at? Yeah! Bali. Yeah! Yeah! There are monsters nearby! Which monster? I don't think we have monster nearby. Let's see upstairs. Yeah, there's no monsters. Liar. Ow. What do you mean, monsters? There is no monsters nearby, though. Well, how nearby is nearby? Okay. Hello, Vito! Oh my god, is that a fatty pepega? A froggy? So cute! There is a monster among us. Hello, Sean. Welcome back, Sean. Arf, arf, arf. Oh, wait. What happened to this? Hold on. Did I not? Wait, what? Yep, there you go. Now we have three. Whoa, I just walked past a freaking creeper. He's creeping, bro. I hate creepers. I should definitely get some cats. Okay, so he's gonna go up from here. I'm gonna build this and then let it drop to the, I don't know, water? What can slide on dirt? Oh! Yeah! Weird, right? And you can apparently kidnap villagers. Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh. Yeah, this is perfect. Let's go! It's 3 AM for you? What? What? Let's go! Whoa! Whoa! Where do I sign up? I don't know, where do you sign up? Yay! How was that? Do you like it? You like it? Do you like it? Oh no, we're in trouble. Oh shit. Oh Oh shit. What am I going to do, guys? How am I going to do this? Okay, how do I bring him to my house? That's the question. Let's build a pathway or some sort. It's 3 PM. Oh, wait, what? What? Okay. Welcome back, Pascal. How are you feeling, Pascal? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I know what to do. This is gonna be fun. Is it super laggy for you guys? You're missing- Oh, it's 3 PM, okay. I thought it's 3 AM for you. I was about to get angry. What time is it for you, Rich? Oh! Time zones are weird, man. Especially trying to figure out collapse. It's really weird. Oh! Okay, I have some buckets. There you go. He's just waiting. Hold up. I know it's boring. Just wait. Can you put a leash on it? I don't have leash. That's a problem. So I'm gonna put boat. Oh. Parkour, but with boats. Yeah! Okay. Oopsie, I forgot. Oopsie. Oopsie, oopsie. Okay. Yes. This should work. Yeah, this should work. Okay. Booty, show me the booty. Booty, I want the booty. Wake up the booty, I need the booty. Booty, oh whoa, the booty. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Pascal. It's 2:30 PM for you? Oh. Oh, hello, Vibes Glitch. Oh, thank you for lurking. I hope you'll have a nice look. Enjoy your stay. Enjoy your lurk. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I want more booty. Play some more booty. Ow, no bonking me, why you bonk me? Why you bonk me? Okay. That should be good, I guess. Oh, we do need to put some fences around that. Oh, hold up, we need to... Yeah. Okay. And I need to eat as well. Okay, I'm back. Hi, back! I'm Celestia. Nice to meet you. Thank you for the follow, Frissy Girler. 145. Hello, Frissy. How are you, Frissy? Sugite. What are we missing again? What are we missing? I forgot! What are we- Oh, fences. Okay. Fences. Fences. It's here. Hi! Hi, Kratuli! Welcome back! Hello! Okay. So we put fences around this so no one's gonna get hurt. Yep. Oh shit! I'm out of fence! And that's offensive. Okay, that's a bad joke. Okay. I'm doing great! Playing Minecraft just makes me happy and talking to you guys makes me happy. Thank you for the follow, dude. It's Jeff. Hi, Jeff. How are you? What's up, dude? What time is it for you, dude? Demon Bun! Welcome back, Demon Bun! What time is it for you? And good morning, good morning. Good time zone of the day. How are you feeling today? How was your weekend so far? Oh my, the villager just wait there. Hold on, I'm trying, okay? I'm trying to bring you back. Okay, so it's not as, yes. Alright. To make this pretty, we'll put this, because we don't have lantern yet. We're not that rich yet. So, I'm just gonna replace it with the torch. Whoop! Oop! Hantaga Sukide Suki Sukite. Amanda the real! Hello! Hi, how are you? Woo! It's so early. Oh my god, why are you up so early? It's still the weekend, isn't it? You have anything planned for today? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, bro, 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 what the heck? What the heck? Oh, wait. Hello? What? What? The? Ah! God. What just happened? Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh no, sun is setting. Oh. Oh shoot. You know what? We'll take you tomorrow. Just stay there and behave yourself. No! You think I don't know that? Hey, you're gonna be timeout. You're gonna get timeout, hey? That's really, really rude. You shouldn't do that. Yeah, I know, but that's a troll. Please don't troll in the chat. Por favor, yeah? How do I do this? I don't know how to do that. I'll delete your message. There you go. It's Sunday, I don't know why I woke up early. Why so early? You don't have anything to do today? Okay, time to shlove. Where from? It's a joke, it's a joke. It's not a joke. I mean, I know you're joking, but that's really harmful. It's a harmful joke, so yes, it deserves to be deleted, okay, hey? Also, that's a profanity. No cursing. Dun, 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 dun. I am from Southeast Asia. Hey, hey. Is 9 a.m. considered early? Not really, but kinda? Are you... Wait, is it 9 a.m? It's not 9 a.m. for you, right, Pesco? Okay. I'm just waiting for my corpse to fully grow. Be very wholesome. Yeah! We are kinda, a little bit. If it's not wholesome, then I don't know what we are. Okay, let's go! Oh, oop, 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 too fast. Oop, that's what she said. Oop! No, that's not really wholesome. Okay. Woo! Oh my god! Oh god! Oh wow! Woohoo! Oop! 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 We got stuck. Oop! I got it. Woohoo! Yo, you like it? You like the ride? Okay, next stop! You like it? Yeah? Okay. Next stop, let's see. How do I do this? How do I bring him inside? I need to dig some more. Just wait there, no harm me. Really, quite wholesome, isn't it? Yeah, maybe. There you go. Honestly, I don't know what to do. Let's just try. This is weird. Oh no. No. Okay, can we go up? Can we go up? No. Oh. No, wait! What the heck? No, where's my boat? Where's my boat? Okay. Okay, let him come here. Okay. Little Tilly, but I'm from East Asia. Oh, really? Which part of East Asia? Oh, this is a bad. No! Not this again. What is this? Go inside. Okay, good boy. Okay, I don't know what to do with this. This is weird to me. But I know what to do with this, though. Water it the boat. Maybe! Okay, what is this? How do we fix this? What is this? You know what? Maybe we should put a block here? Oh wait. Huh? Okay. Yeah, that should solve it. No. Okay. Let's try again. I know. You're from Korea? Oh, Hangul man! Oh! Okay, this won't work. This wouldn't work. So how else are we gonna bring the freaking villager inside the house so they can kiss and make babies for me? 나눠요. You don't know how to talk Korean? 아, 한국말 못해? 아, 제가 딱 갔다요. Thank you for the follow, Nishimiya. EYT. Hello, Nishimiya. How are you? Do you speak Japanese? 아, 조금. 아주 조금 알아요? 아, 제가 똑같아요. 예. Oh, no, you can't redeem that. You can't redeem that, Haza. Cookies for you, Nishimiya. Oh, hello, Adder! Why are you bonking me, Adder? Okay, alright. This is a fail. So, we're just gonna do this. Oopsie. No more weird stuff here. No. Hello, Adder. 大家好, 我是 Adder Cell. 你好吗? You can build a train line? I don't have it yet. That's why I'm using this method. Okay. Just a little bit more, okay? Just a little bit more. I'm gonna fix this later. Oh no, I don't have any more shovel. Let's get some more shovel. Oh, I see. Well, I know people like that. Very how, I see. Hang how. Nice. Okay, we need cobblestone. Are you streaming tonight? Okay, we have stick. Let's make some shovel. Let's make some shovel. I think we do need some eggs as well. Oh my god! Are they gonna fall in love? You gonna fall in love? You gonna fall in love? Huh? Maybe. Okay. They're gonna meet your love of life soon. I'm gonna deliver him right to the front door. Okay, let's go. Oh, We should improvise. Definitely should. Hold up, boys. I'm making your bedroom. Hold up. Oh, nice. You're gonna have your own bedroom here. Okay. Yep, they definitely need their own bedroom. Let me just build your bedroom for a moment. Why are you disappointed? What did I do? Oh. Is it gonna be nighttime? Oh no. You guys wait here, okay? Just wait there. No escaping. No running. You wait there. I'm gonna go sleep first. Yeah, I think we should do that. Let me just craft some stuff first. Oh, thank you for the host, Payne! Thank you so much, hello! Nice to meet you. I hope you have a nice day. Okay, we should build lots of fences. We should build them a new bed. I didn't expect that. I guess he fell in love. To be honest, he fell in love. Nope. Wait. Is this enough? We need to build some bed as well. I have one bed. I think I can build one more. They're going to die? Really? They can die? Oh, hello! Hello, blue world. How? Was it how? Hi, how are you? I'm so far not really wanting to have my church or pipe organ lessons today, but that's just because I'm not feeling 100%. More about 50 to 70. Aww, do you need some huggies? Let me hug you then. Huggies! I feel much better! Thank you for the follow! Mago Marcy? Hi, Mago Marcy, how are you? Tsukisugite. How are you feeling today? Don't mind me, I'm just munching on something. Alright, look at the cobblestone here, and we have a bed, and how many beds do they need? Two, right? So we're gonna have two beds, and I need some more torches, so we have some more torches, and we have some food. No way, Vorni! Why you redeemed that? No! I'm gonna offend everyone in the chat. Alright. 3 minutes of fake British accent, okay? Ready? I'm sorry, I don't wanna offend everyone. I'm so sorry, but let's go. Hi, mate! How you doing, mate? You feeling fancy a cup of tea or coffee? Oh, ho-ho. I saw it! Thank you so much, Blue. Does that really remind me of you? Wait, remind you of me? English gone wrong. Gone English. Apparently, I can't do British accent as well. But can you guys guess what I'm doing right now? So bad. It's so bad for me. This is so bad. What do you mean you love it? What do you mean? You know you don't freaking say the tea. The tea in British accent just gone, just went poof. Cause they drank all the teas, so there's no more teas. What did you have for food? It's called toaster waffles. God damn it. It's fresh egg vanilla flavor with you, cause that's how British people spell with you. Okay, we're doing water. No, water. Water. It's not water. It's water. Yeah? Because we don't say the tea. There's no tea. And that's the tea. Oh, God damn it. I'm sorry if I scare people away with that. That is so bad. That is so, so bad. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Water? Water? Yeah, water. You ask for this. I didn't expect people will like actually redeem this. I have the worst British accent. Like, it sounds so cringe. Why you guys make me do this? Well, I'd rather do this than freaking speak Korean or Japanese, to be honest, because I can't. That's just a totally new thing. Like, you have to learn. You actually have to learn the language. The TTS is British, by the way, because we don't say the T. You guys are just laughing, having fun, I see. Alright, is this wide enough for bed? Cause I'm gonna make sure they have cozy place to sleep and you know, kiss, kiss, and both babies! Right, not too dark in here. There you go, they have the brightest they have the brightest place. Oh, no bonking me! Ouchie! Why you bonk me, Blue? Oh, there you go! Oh, you cut that, that's over! No, never, never again! That's a nightmare, please! Please don't! Alright, we're having a love here. What?
TTS and British, by the way,
oh, I know that's TTS, I don't know it's in British. Oh, British? No! Okay, alright. Actually, let's make them kiss. Okay. But how do we do this? I know, right? How do we do this? No. Not gonna let them go. So, I'm gonna throw some food over there. They eat steak. How do you throw food again? G? Or was it this? Or was it E? Or was it F? Was it T? Oh, F? No, no! F? How do you throw food again? Q? Oh, Q. Okay. Oh, you want some bread? Do you need food to make babies, I guess? Okay. You ready? Oh, I didn't mean to hit you! I'm sorry! I'm sorry. Ah! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Go! Go kiss each other! Go kiss each other! Okay, alright. You guys are shy, I know. Alright, I'm sorry, I'll leave now. Good luck, guys! Good luck! Have fun! Yeah. Okay, right. Now we put some fences. Which version? Oh, it's Java version. We're having some serious rituals here, so. Alright. Good luck, guys! Woohoo! Have fun! Oh, hello, buds! Why are you trying to force villagers to do the deed? Because I don't have villagers anymore! They all turned to zombies, so I want them to breed. You know? Because I need farmers! What do you mean? I'm not a killer! Oh, they're so quiet now. No more hum. Oh, they are still hum. Is it gonna take long for them to make babies? Love without bread? What? What do you mean, guys? Next we need to plant some more trees so we can... Maybe we can have more planks? Hey! Make love! Oopsie. Make love! Install a camera? Hey! I didn't know you were into that! Yeah, I got them two beds! They have two beds! So forceful! No! No! Bets at workstation? What's a workstation? Is it stuff like this? Is this considered workstation? Oh, but they already have a job. Once a butcher, once okay, let me just build it from this side. Okay? Let's see. Huh. All right, let's dig. I'm gonna expand their house. Hi! Oh, they're shy. Oh, hold up. I'm gonna expand their house. Okay, let me just... I know, hold up, can you guys wait? I broke the moment, I didn't mean to. Sorry, I don't have experience, okay? Don't judge me! I made it bigger, just a little bit. Oopsie, didn't mean to do that. Really? We can't force them? Wait! Where did they go? Oh, they sleep. Okay. Alright. Thank you for the follow, Toxic Julian. Hello, hi. How are you? Oh, I thought they're gone. I got worried there for a second. I'm gonna put the door. No. Okay, we have one more stuff. Where is it? You guys better behave, okay? I'm gonna get some door now. Oh, like, how am I going to go out? Shit. What's your favorite plant or flower? Cactus. I like cactus very much. Oh shit. No wonder they're sleeping. It's already this late. Oh no. Oh no. Potatoes? I don't have potatoes though! Hello, BB Royal! You look good today. I stopped to blush. Notice me, senpai. Hello, Zillow here, love. How are you, Zillow? I notice you. I notice you. Hello, Bree! Oh god, Bree! Hold up. Let me just, Shout out to beautiful people in my chat right now. If you guys haven't checked out my waifu, please check out my waifu. If you haven't check out another waifu, check out my waifu too. Bree, I'm always bored. Are you down to play Phasma with me anytime? Go sleep or mobs will explode on you. I know. I try. Okay. Oh, I have so many dirt. Let's just keep some of the dirt away. And have this. Oh. And granite here. And tire right here. And andesite here. And some cobblestones. And cobblestone. We don't need cobblestones. Oh, we do need some. We need some shtick. Oh no. Not enough shtick. Let's build some shtick. When do you wanna play? I am usually around in the morning, but I'm not sure whether you're sleeping or not. I'm always sleeping though. Oh wait, no. I'm always awake. You're probably sleeping, so I feel bad. Okay, let's make a door. Okay. Next is keep some stuff. And stick. And some fences. And voila! It's okay, don't be sorry. Hello! Welcome back! Hey? Oh, how are you? Oh god, hold up. Oh, it's water. Wait, what? What's that sound? I hope so. All right, then I'll send you a text or a message when I feel like playing, and I hope you're around as well. I'm sad. Wait, you know what? I shouldn't cover this. Just fill it up with water, should be enough. I'm so sad. You guys are actually watching the dumb me playing Minecraft first hand. A villager, yeah. Oh, hello, Ian! Welcome back, Ian! How are you, Ian? I wish I could put them on leash. Okay, now that I said it out loud, that's bad. Oh, water source. Oh no. Oh no. This is so scuffed. It's kind of kinky. Oh, Machide, welcome back. Minanoyo. Fanta ga suki desu. Suki suki. Fortnite play. Thank you for the follow, Fortnite. How are you? Oh, thank you for the follow. Minanoyo. Marius, thank you. Hello. How are you guys doing? Suki suki de. You can leash iron golems? Really? Look at the direction the water is flowing. I'm bad! Not flowing that way. Oh. What? And what am I looking at? They're all weird! Weird. Ah! Ah! You know what? Never mind. Yes. So, do they like their place now? Is it safe to say that they like the place? You guys ate everything? SMH. Fine, you can do what you want. I don't care anymore about you guys. I should close this up, to be honest. Yeah, what do you want? Oh. Oh. No! No. Am I comfy? Am I not chaotic? I'm gonna build the fence over there instead. Oh, everyone's coming up now. You guys don't like the house I built? You don't like the house I built? What do you want? No, I want you guys to breathe, not look at me. What do you mean, huh? Oh. Okay, I need more. Oh, what should I do, guys? I'm so sad. I just want babies. No! Go away! Go away! No! Both of you, go away! They won't go away now. They want you? I know, right? Isn't that kind of kinky? Oh, sun is gonna set soon, so let's just, you know what, let's just do everything. Hello, Tenta! Welcome back, Tenta! How are you doing, Tenta? It's night time here? Oh, I'm helping you guys to go to sleep? What? What? How? Am I not loud? I think I'm pretty loud. Oh. Oopsie. I can't be awake. What the heck? Pascal, you realize that you're a grown man? I'm a grandma. Hello, Tentacola! How are you doing? Been a while! Are you doing okay? How was your weekend so far? You guys are all my wolf puppers. I have something for you guys, actually, but I'm gonna keep it for Valentine's Day. I'm gonna show it on Valentine's Day, so if you guys don't know, just tune in! Yes, we have a Valentine's Day date where Actress-chan is gonna come out wearing yukata on stream. So she will keep me in the basement. She will take over the stream. She's also gonna do some ASMR as well. So I hope you guys will look forward to it. Yeah? Also, please don't mind her acne's growing on her freaking face because she's not taking care of her face properly these few weeks. Also due to stress and lots of energy drinks. Yes. Oh, whoa. Uh-huh. Oh, whoa, Bri. Yeah, Bri, you haven't seen my face yet, right? I mean, Etrus-chan, right? No, hello, Claude. How are you, Claude? Welcome back. Good morning, good time zone of the day. Okay. Just no creepers. We do need to get some cats soon. But I wanted to go on an adventure with you guys. What do you think? Need to be well equipped enough for me to go on an adventure. We need food, we need extra bed, we need to build some sort of tower near our house to indicate our location. Cause I am bad at direction, guys, so I need some sort of indicator where our house is. And we're not playing modded Minecraft, so I don't have map.
Yeah.
What? What do you mean, Glitbro? What do you mean, why what? Well, she is taking care of her, so you can't come over. The border is closed. Oh, hello, Onlyo! How are you? Okay. Oh, we have so many stuff now. Yeah, we do need to make some bread. I'm gonna keep my minecart here. Don't mind me, I'm just eating. Not, not. And let's put some in the composter. I want to plant more trees, to be honest. I'm so happy, Snores. Are you sleepy? Not yet? No, I look different. I mean, I look normal. Are you saying that you're gonna fight the guards at the border? Good luck. Let me know if you succeed. Valentine's Day is your birthday, really? Oh, hello, Yuri. Hi. Hello, Holy Ears. Welcome back too. You can't say it's okay. Please have a nice day and take care and stay safe always. Make sure you hydrate and eat a lot today, okay? Oh, talking about eat. I ate ramen today. I might wanna get some food tomorrow. wanna order the mac and cheese that I ate last week, but it's really good. The mac and cheese is really nice. It's pretty cheap as well, so I'm just gonna order that for tomorrow. Okay. He's just staring at me. That's creepy. Alright, I wanna get some more sapling? I'll get it from somewhere else. Yo, shortcut, bro. Shortcut to the other side. Woo! Woohoo! My proudest invention yet. Biodegradable? Like what? Oh wait, I do want to get this one though. I want to steal your bell. Alucard! Thank you for the follow, Alucard! Hi, how are you doing today? What time is it for you? Did you eat yet? Oh! Here comes the bell! Give me the bell! Give me the bell! Why are you not breaking? Wait. It broke? No! Did I do it wrong? No! I broke the bell. Anyway. You guys saw nothing. That was nothing. Nothing happened. Yep, nothing happened. Nothing happened. Nothing happened, guys. Absolutely nothing happened. Why am I like this? You want me to do ASMR? You want me to do ASMR? Okay. What's popping? Hello, Pixel Blade Alt! My vein is popping. Hello, Funny! Good evening to you! How was your weekend so far? Alright, in order for me to do ASMR, let me get ready, yeah? Let me get ready to do ASMR. Hi everyone. Welcome to my impromptu ASMR session. Today, we're gonna talk about the economy. I'm just kidding. Today, we're gonna talk about the Valentine's Day. Yes. Do you know, when I was younger, I used to put up a bar of chocolate under message out of nowhere asking about how I was doing and about exams. But unfortunately, I was already taken by the time. Yeah, so when he found out that I was with someone else, he stopped texting me. And he came back a year later. That was when I broke up with my ex. How was that, everyone? Dude, no, ASMR was really hard. It is really hard. It's super hard. It's amazingly hard. Thank you for the story. You're welcome. That was my Valentine's Day story. What's your Valentine's Day story? Why you bonk me, Angel? Karin. No bonking, please. You please ASMR? It's okay, you have another chance. If you stop by my Valentine's stream, it's not only me doing the ASMR, it's extra chance. Oh! Apple! Excuse me? Oh! Guys, can you grow apple? How do you grow apple? I want to have an apple tree. I have a nice voice and I think I'm pretty impatient. I don't have the patience to do ASMR, to be honest. Yep, I'm gonna get some oak saplings so we can plant more trees. Because I want more trees near me, it's so empty. One bar Kit Kat? Oh, I just had my bar of Kit Kat today. Rice gums? What's the rice gums? Apples come out of any leaf of trees? So we can't actually... like, breed them? Oh, thank you, Alucard. I have a nice accent? I have an Asian accent. Not really Asian, but Asian. Somewhat Asian. Too broad, I know, right? And that's easy. What's that? Oh shit. It's him. It's him again. We're gonna... 1, 2, 3, and look at him. Oh! He disappeared. He disappeared. Wait, he's there. Hey! Ah, you're too short! Ah, you're too short! You're too short, man! You're too short! You're too short! You're too short! Ha 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 ha! You're too short! You hurt me before! I'm hurting you back! Okay? You're angry at me? I'm angry at you! No! 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 Thank you for the follow, Salty Frog Slime. How are you? You angry at me just because I look at you. Why? I can't look at you? I have eyes, okay? Oh, he did it. Oh, you know who thought that trick to me? Bunker did. Whoa, yay! I got me some ender pearl and cactus that he stole. I'm sorry. I know you just want to gather some cactus. Is he gonna spawn in again? Anyway, thank you. Welcome, Salty Frog Slime. How was your morning so far? Or is it morning time for you? My only Valentine's Day story is that some dude in a random suburb in Italian place tried to steal my date via opera. It was mostly confusing and really awkward forever. What? How does it work? That sounds hella awkward. But what did your Valentine date said about the situation? How did you react to that? I would be extra embarrassed. Like, I don't like, what you call that? Like flesh mob? Like something you do for your loved one and like basically as if, how do I explain that in words? Like, I don't want relationship stuff to be shown in public. You get what I mean? I don't like that. I'd rather keep it private. Okay. I'll give you a bomb because I'm Inky. Why? Why are you Inky? You're half Filipino? You're raised in the UK? Oh! Kumain ka ng sapatos! The picture of being tall is like, I know, right? Now I understand how it feels like to be tall. Oh, it's so pretty. Let's get some flower. I'm gonna get some flower and decorate my place with this. Oh, let's get some more flower. Oh, we have different kinds of flower here. Oh, it's gonna turn nighttime soon. Okay, let's go back. I definitely didn't cost it. That's definitely not my fault. Okay, let's go back. Let's go home. But I don't remember way home. Oh no, I found way home. Never remember. This is the way to home. It's morning here. I haven't slept at all, but I'm okay. No, that's not okay. You wanna get some sleep? What time is it though, Frog? Get some sleep. That's bad. Hello. Yeah. Okay, we need to go sleep and eat. Good 2 minutes of solid awkward silence for the whole place. Aww. Poor you guys. My mother wasn't around when I was there, so I never. Oh, you never learned the language? Oh, I said something about go eat shoes in Tagalog. My god! You want me to end my sentence with that? Pew pew. Okay, alright, why not? Hold up, give me 1 sec then. 5 minutes, okay? 5 minutes. Bum, 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 bum. Let's go! Oh, we do need to eat! Pew pew! Also, because the apple is precious, we're gonna keep that. Pew pew! And we have some hay bale. Pew pew! So we can make some wheat. Pew pew! God damn it. Pew pew! You guys ever watch people play Minecraft and feel like, hey, I feel like playing Minecraft though. Pew pew! Because that's what happened to me. Pew pew! Let's make some more bread. Pew pew! Wait! You can't make breads? Oh, you can. Pew pew. Oh, there you go. Stick, oak sapling, and dirt, and cobblestone. Okay, let's decorate our place first. Pew pew. Pew 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 pew. Meow. Oh, are they fighting? Are they fighting? You guys fighting now? You guys fighting? What do you mean, huh? Yeah. Need to get a new PC as I no longer have one, but I miss Minecraft. Pew pew. Oh, it's been a while since I last played Minecraft. That's why, like, I'm so happy that I can actually go back into playing Minecraft. Okay, let's just put this Cause why not? Yeah? Why not, yeah? Bah! Pew pew. Also, if you guys haven't seen my new post up in my Discord server nor my Twitter, next week we have three play dates going on. That's a lot of guests. The first guest would be Yami Sensei, and then we're gonna play with Broken. And yeah, that's pretty decent. And then we're gonna play with Cake-chan! Cake-X-chan! You guys know her? She's really sweet. Really beautiful. Where should we put the cactus? Huggies! Huggies for you! Thank you for the huggies. Oh. There you go. Alright. We'll put the cactus here. Cause why not? There you go. Yep. No. Okay. We can make more books later. Hold up. What am I supposed to do again? Oh, plant trees. Should we plant it here? I don't know, should we plant it here? Yeah, it seems like a nice place to plant trees. Okay. Let's just... Is this close enough? Why is it short? I hate you! Why are you short? No! Why are the trees so short? Man, this is a scam! What the heck? Some more dirt. There's some here. I have so many dirts. With sugarcane, you can make papers. Oh, hold up. I don't remember where I put. Okay, it's here. Now we need some more bone meat. Oh. Oopsie, I forgot about the pew pew. But pew pew. Okay. No. Right, let's get some more bone meat. It's here. Bone meat's here. It's not enough though. But we can make some more. Let's make some more. I like how my house is looking really pretty these days. Oh, thank you, Lucar. I hope you'll enjoy my Discord, although it's kind of empty, but feel free to post anything you want. Oh, woo. Ich liebe euch. I love all of you. Thank you, Nyanyers. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. For all of that. Yeah. Oh! Oh! You guys wanna see this? This is a show card. Oop. Okay, how do you make the freaking tree not grow short? Because I don't like it. Why is it short? That's what she said. Oh shit. Oopsie! Not that again. It was when I was at school for some reason, everyone avoided me? Why? Some people try to give me an idea for the countermeasure. And they were ashamed. What? What? How does that work? Pop! 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 Just like being a nice community. Not you! You know what makes a community nice? People like you. I mean in a good way. I just can't stand it being like asymmetrical. So I'm just gonna fix that. I hate this. Let's just get rid of this. I don't like how the tree is so short. How do you make the tree stand tall? Alright. Enjoy your food. Is it breakfast? Oh, hello. Yummy. Hi Yami, how are you? Guys, that's the Yami sensei I talk about. We're gonna do some stuff tomorrow. Okay, hold up. Here you go. Hi, I'm doing great. I'm just playing Minecraft. Minecrafting as usual. How are you? What time is it for you, Yami? Hello, Mr. Spanier. Welcome back. How are you? Thank you, you're welcome. Minecraft is bonkers, I know, right? I've been dying to go back into Minecraft, but I don't play modded Minecraft because I don't know how. I've always played vanilla because I'm still new. It's 16:30, so it's 4:30 PM for you. Oh, it's pretty late. Oh yeah, because you're from Sweden. Okay, that makes sense then. Are you gonna have your dinner soon? Cold today. How cold is cold? It's really hot these days. I am sweating. I'm sweating nonstop. Vanilla is how I roll. Well, if we were to install some mods, I'd rather have like a map, because I got lost a lot. So I hope there's a map, but I don't know how to do it. So I might ask friends around. YouTube always helps to know. Yeah, about Minecraft, right? 19F degree Fahrenheit? You're using Fahrenheit? I'm not sure what's that in Celsius though, because I'm using Celsius. Ha! Don't mind me, I just don't like things being asymmetrical. Also, I'm kind of sad I miss your karaoke stream. I was sleeping. I wanna hear you sing again. You're such a good singer. Voxel map? You don't need it on a server? Oh really? How do you do that? What did you have for lunch? Speaking of lunch, chat, did you guys eat yet? If you haven't, this is a sign. Get some food! Thank you for the follow, Goya9! Thank you so much! Hello! How are you? Nice to meet you! What time is it for you? -5! That's really, really cold! Oh, I wish I can experience that coldness. It's so hot here. Also, I think this is cut. We're gonna replant this. I don't like it. It's so short. I don't want my trees to be short like me. So if I can't be tall, at least my tree is tall. Word of wisdom of the day. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Leftovers, nom nom. Nom nom! I just ate ramen today, like instant noodles, nothing new. But I'm excited for tomorrow so I can order food. I don't order every day, I order every 2 or 3 days. But besides that, I'll eat instant noodles. Oh, oopsie. Yeah, I'm gonna replant this. Alright, let's go back before creepers are- Oh, no bonking me! Oh, no, wait. Let's sleep. Boom! Didn't even eat breakfast? It's 10:40 a.m. Oh, you're gonna have a brunch then. Mm-mm-mm. 2 hours late. Hello, FOMO! Welcome back! Good morning, how are you? How was your sleep? Oh, hello, James! Jimmy, how are you, Jim? Me? How are you, mate? Are you not on VR chat lately? Oh, okay. No, let's get the bone meat. Can you put dirt in the... Yeah, that's better than the first one at least. Next is another tree. Where should I put? Here. Oh, okay, it's getting taller. Whoa, nice. Oh, oh no! No! No, small pee-pee! I don't want it here! It's too short! No! Too short! No! Looking bad. There's gonna be a lot of fun. I've gotta go tidy my apartment. Okay! Oh, I can't wait! I'm not sure how my laptop is gonna handle streaming Wrath, but I just wanna have fun with you. And I can't wait for it. Oh, also you can use your use my art, the chibi art I commissioned, any way you like. The artist is Nara Maru. I'll link you to artist if you wanna credit the artist later. Have a great day. No, you yummy. Can't wait to talk to you tomorrow. Have fun. Take care. Make sure you eat and hydrate. You're poggers. No, you! No, you! You're poggers! And then, so you guys haven't followed him yet. Go give him a follow. He's pretty nice. Go follow or else I should. I'm kidding. We are poggers! No, you! Thank you for the follow, Sleepies and Toast and Beans 13. Hello, Bees! And Toast and Beans. Take care, too! Ohayou gozaimasu, Kitamori! How are you feeling today? Hello, Ty! Welcome back, Ty! Twitch made me watch a Tinder ad, how evil. Oh, ooh, never got a Tinder ad. Were you looking through some dating apps or anything recently? Could be that. Once I make my instant breakfast, my stomach will hurt 1 hour later? Well, it's just you would say morning call, but that's pretty healthy. Just means your digestive system is doing their work, which is what we want. Okay. Oh! No! I didn't mean to grow grass. God damn it! Ah! I have to clear this up again. I can't, guys. It's fine with the flowers, but not the grass. Oh gosh. Okay. Please, girl. Grow tall. Grow tall. Shit! It's not tall yet! Oh, why is it so short? Bye-bye, Yami. Why is it so short? I hate this! It's... Stinky dog, hey, excuse you, call me stinky. Yes, I am stinky, I know. You don't have to spell it out for me. Good start to the day. I think so. I want tall trees. Oh, hello, Burning Marco. Hey, that's bad. You should not say that word. You can use shrimp. If you want to. Baby tree. Alright! Sleepies! Sleepies, do you like trees? What's your favorite tree? Oh god. I got scammed by freaking trees. No! I'm out of bone! Thank you for the follow, VTWuber feet. I've evolved, guys. I've progressed. Because a VTWuber feet has followed me. Hello, VTWuber feet. How are you? Oh my god. You want to see my feet? Do you want to see my feet? Is that why? Is that why you're following me? Oh god. Yes. Okay, one sec then. Can't believe we've come to this day to show you guys my feet.
Well,
are you ready? What do you think about my feet? Hello? No bonking me! Thank you for the follow, Spartan! Akimoto, why are you bonking me? VTWuber thighs? I'm like, what is going on? Just feet. Do you guys know I'm opening only feet account? So, yeah, very nice. Thank you very much. Oopsie. Anyway, I saw nothing. No. This is a Christian, so it could be. Hello, Vika. Someone has made a VTWuber Thai account. And I safely to say I'm a big fan. Whoever made that, it's brilliant. Can you throw dirt inside? Oh, no, you can't. No! I wish I could throw dirt because... Yeah, let's... I have some wheat though. I have a lot of wheat. But we're gonna throw all of the wheat. Do you have multiple tails? Yes, I have 10 tails. Wait, 9 currently. I'm gonna add one more. Hello, Akimoto. How are you doing today? No, is she gonna step on chat? No, I would never step on you guys, no. Screenshots multiple times. Do you actually have a Twitter account full of VTWuber feed? Oh. We're out of it. Oh no. We only have 6? That's not enough. I'm blind as a bat. I didn't see anything. Oh god. You wish you didn't. Wheel plate. Oh! Weird looking trees here, but it's better than the previous one. Thank you for the follow, Zedrians. Hi, Zedrians. How are you, Zedrians? We do need to get some seeds, so we can make some more bone meat. Or we can just kill skeleton, but I don't want to risk my life just for seeds. So let's go, you know, cut down some grasses. Don't ask me what that cutting is. Bah. Bah. So what I do to get some seeds? I'll just go crazily around this grassy area and just, you know, just keep on hitting it, keep on hitting. This is what I do off stream because it's kind of boring and a long process, but it's kind of satisfying as well. But if I were you guys, I would be dizzy just trying to watch. Oh, those same good flowers. Oh. No. Wait, so the Enderman is not gonna respawn? We kill him. We kill him and it's not gonna come back? Why? Come back, Enderman. I miss you collecting random blocks around. Mm-hmm. let's sit some. See, there's so many. So many. Huh? Since when did I? Boring and long process, huh? This quick and easy. I like it! I like it though, it's really satisfying. The sound of the grass just break. Push. You often find yourself being chased by chickens because you're holding seeds. And it's cleaner! Your new avatar is so cute. Oh, thank you! You like it, Akimoto-senpai? I made it by myself. But this is kind of like a temporary avatar, or like, it's not my final form. I have a final form. I'm probably gonna use the final form later, but I don't know when it's gonna be done. Probably by March. So, you know how everyone is going 2D and I'm still like intensively going 3D because I like being in 3D? It's not like I don't want a 2D, it's just super expensive and it's gonna take time for me to get 2D. Finding an artist is one. Finding the rigs is really hard. And it costs so much more. And I don't have that kind of money. Not yet. Maybe one day. One day. So all I can do is just commission pretty affordable art. I don't commission expensive art. Like, people might spend around $50 to get art commission, while I commission around $15 to $20, but they're pretty good. And I would love if the artists get more love, get more recognition. ASMR! Thank you for the follow, Burning Marco! I'm so glad you decided to stay! I hope you enjoyed your stay so far and continue to enjoy your stay more in the future! Woohoo! Welcome! You're one of the Wolf Puppers now! Woohoo! I know we are called Wolf Puppers, but I know I bark, but we're supposed to awoo. But I don't awoo that much anymore, I just bark. Lawnmower mode activated. I mean, we can't afford to get one, so why not just become one? I love all of you. I will be right back. So what's that, Nyanyers? It's okay. Akimoto, you've been busy with work? Hoops shoes? Nine-tail fox? No, I'm a ten-tail wolf. What he said. I'm a shape-shifting wolfie. The nine-tail... seven-tail fox. Boop, you're booping? Boop my suit? Ah, woo! Angry girl, why you want me angry? I know, right? Confusing. I wasn't supposed to bark. But this is just how it is. This is why you guys are called wolf puppers. You don't know whether you should awoo or you should bark. Okay, let's throw some eggs. Boop, 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 boop. We threw some eggs. Let's eat some bread. Nom 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 nom. Nom nom. We're full. Okay, we have so many wheat seed now. I'm gonna plant the flower. We have one wildflower. Let's put it here. And I'm gonna go to the composter.
to get some bone meat so we can continue planting trees.
Why throw the eggs? Why not make cakes? Because I don't have, what do you call that? Enough bucket to get some cow milk? I can make one, but I don't... Yeah, you know what? I'll make a cake for you guys. Just for you guys. Oh, I'm out of it. No, we only have three. That's not enough. Let's get some corpse in.
At least we have some left over. With tea. Oh, we have four?
Oh, that's pretty nice.
Make chickens to make more eggs. Oh, we have so many chickens. I don't eat that much though.
Thank you for the follow, DJ. How are you doing, DJ? Good job.
Rip the wheat.
Rip. I know, right? It's not fully, yes. It's not fully ready yet, but I just can't wait.
You also need milk for cake. I know. I don't have the bucket. I don't have enough bucket for that.
I'll craft one and let's make a cake.
What do you guys wanna see on Valentine's Day?
You guys have anything particular you guys want to see on Valentine's Day? Like a game or something? Like... probably like dating simulator or... another more Minecraft, which I don't recommend because Valentine's Day comes once a year and only once per year. So maybe doing something else? Or you want some light novel series together? I don't know, give me some ideas. What do you guys want to see?
Thank you for the follow, Whitey Xavier Plays. Hello Xavier, how are you? Anata ga suki da suki sugite. Eh? Anata ga suki de suki sugite.
Very well, when training with a big leader, do you have the chance to get a netherite home? Not in Java though. But what can it do? A horror game? You want me to play a horror game on freaking Valentine's Day? What? YouTube? Oh yeah! Please, subscribe to me on YouTube. It's free, you don't have to do anything. We actually reached 250 subscribers. I know it doesn't sound a lot, but that means a lot to me. So I usually post some clips, some song cover. If you miss a VOD on Twitch, you can find it on my YouTube actually. So feel free to subscribe to me and I promise you guys to deliver a lot of content. I will try my best. I'll try my best for sure. Also, is there any specific song you guys want me to cover? Because I'm out of song choices, so... that's why I've been not coming up with song cover these days. Because I need ideas, them ideas. I'm such a switch... I'm not though, I'm Celestia. I'm Celestia, nice to meet you. Oh, no, you're out of it. Okay, let's plant more trees. Because we have some bone meat, although it's not a lot. We have some bone meat and we can plant some trees.
Oh, they're liking it.
Bah! I hope this is enough. Okay, at least it's not that short. Oh, we need some more. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, I guess. No, I didn't need to do that.
Mm. Let's get the dirt again. Oh. Need to get the dirt again. Okay. So, I usually put lights on my trees, so... There you go. They're not too dark. Because I don't like zombies at night, just, you know. You just read the title? Hope you succeed. Welcome back, Ryan. How are you doing today, Ryan? Ah, the fake British accent. Oh no. Oh no! No! Kitamari, no! I'm going to offend everyone again. Aww. Try growing cactus? Why? Oh really? We have lots of cactus around us. I don't know you can use it for making bone meal. Is that Neo? Hi Neo! Welcome! Welcome to my stream, Neo! How are you? Hey guys, go check out Neo! She's pretty sweet as well! Okay, I'm gonna set up the timer so we can do the fake British accent, okay? It won't be for long. Please. Please spare me. If I offend anyone, I apologize. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to offend anyone. This is just for fun. And just for fun. Okay, let's start. Oi, mate! You fancy a cup of tea or coffee? Oh, God. Nah! I know, right, mate? I know, right? I know, mate. I know. Thanks for the shout. Oh, I'm good. How are you? I'm doing great, mate. Just vibing in freaking Minecraft. How are you? What time is it for you? Lord help me. British, go back. You know how the sheep in Britain sound like? They don't just baa. They baa with a tea. With a cup of tea. I'm high. I mean, I'm drunk. I'm not drunk. I'm not drunk. That's pretty good. Tuesday, innit? It's Tuesday. It's Tuesday. You can't believe it's Tuesday.
My goosebumps. I got goosebumps from cringing so bad. Don't do drugs. Don't drink monsters, kid, or else you will end up like me. I recommend freaking tea. Because we British people drink tea. No, I'm not British. I'm Asian, I'm super Asian. I am the Asian person. I'm the most Asian person you might meet. Oh god. It's 5 p.m. there.
Is it really? So it's perfect for tea time. So good, innit?
Hello, VTWNB. Welcome back. How are you doing today, Moi?
Fancy a cup of or coffee? Mushroom tea is the best.
What? What's mushroom tea? You have mushroom tea? You really have that? I'm confusion. Hello, antisocial. Welcome back. Oh my god.
I'm a Brit. And I has tea too. I enter at the right time. That's
too many tea in that sentence, antisocial.
I'm a Brit and I has E-U. I enter at a right time.
You tried not to pronounce a freaking tea. Cause all Brits just drink the tea. Then it went poof. The tree just went poof.
Okay. Let's go on an adventure to look for some cactus. Cacti? There you go, we found one and we don't need one, so we're gonna kill one. I mean, we're gonna take one. Okay. Bum-bum-bum-bum. Oh. Oh, thank you! Thank you for the host! Akuri, welcome back! How are you? I really see- Oh, thank you so much, Kitamari! You do that again? You do that again? And that's why you're gonna end up with the freaking cringe and they just drive people away, which I'm really sorry. I can't believe you actually followed me for that, Plasma, but thank you, Plasma. 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 Hello, Wisma, how are you? Suki, Suki, oh, can you make bone meal with just cactus, or you need to put it in a composter? Bone meal, oh, you need bones to actually do that, okay. Oh, I need more shovels, more stick? And cobblestone. Oh, it's pretty. Oh, okay, we need more lights in the room. Jeez. So dark here. Waffles? Is this Naps? Naps, is this you?
Waffles with chocolate chip and whipped cream.
Yum! I want it! Yum! I shan't obtain such a thing. What's that? Oh, hello, Evie! What, you call me Boobie again? Perfect time for a cheeky Nando's? Oh, you like Nando's? I'm not sure if we have the same menu here, but what do you usually order if you're at Nando's? Booty, show me the booty. The booty, I want the booty. Back up the booty, I need the booty. Oh, whoa, the booty. Woo-woo. Oh god, it's yucky. No way. Sugar? Quack? Oh god. Thank you for the follow, Dizzy. Who played that 100 bits? Quack. Hello, Dizzy, how are you? That's you, I know, right? That's you, Nef. That's you. Thank you. I like waffles, but I was eating waffles. But like no flavors, just waffle, just empty waffle. I'm gonna set the timer for 5 minutes so I can end my sentence with sugar, starting from now, sugar. I got vegan kebab in air. Ooh, yum! It's been a while since I last ate kebab. Sugar. I shan't have obtained mushroom tea, so what I mean, sugar. What is a mushroom tea, sugar? Hi, Hangino! I'm Celeste, nice to meet you, sugar. My head be in pain, you need some water and you get some water, sugar. Did you know that notes used to be made with a drop of white color? It was more used in the US, but the UK also did it, sugar. What do you mean by drop of white color? Waffles with sugar. Ich liebe euch, I love all of you. Well, if you're British, do you drink more coffee than tea, or tea than coffee? Which one is it? Cause me personally, I love coffee, but tea-wise, if I'm at home, I usually start my day with tea, a cup of tea, and then followed by coffee. So I can't really choose. And you know, in the evening, I prefer to drink tea. So both of them are really good and I can't choose. But I would say maybe just by 3%, I am more of a coffee drinker than tea drinker. Just because of the caffeine coffee has. So, is that an incoming raid? Do we just attack them? Do we just attack them, guys? Oh no. Oh no.
That hurt! You bugger! You bugger! That hurt!
Oh no.
That hurt!
Oh no. It's not ending, isn't it? You guys go! Go inside! I'll protect you! Go inside! It's okay! Oh shit! What have I brought? No! I'm gonna die! Yeah! No! Oh no! 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 I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die.
Ah! Yeah!
right back, guys. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Let's try again! Why are they inside my house? What the freak? 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 Okay, but why? Why are they inside my house? Where is my shield? Where is my freaking shield? What am I going to do? I lost all of my stuff, so I'm gonna get my stuff back. No. Alright, we need shield, we need sword. Where's my sword? I'm gonna use iron pickaxe. Okay, you should get some. Ugh. Ow! Freak. We lost a sword. Oh no! They're gonna escape! Shit! I'm gonna iron pickaxe! Iron pickaxe! You can light up! Ah! Okay. One more. Where is it? Where is my stuff? Where is my stuff? Where is my stuff? Where is my sword? Where is he? Is he dead? Is he running away? Where is he? Did he? Where is he? Huh? 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 He disappeared? Because I'm a clown and you're not. You're funny. You're really funny. Is this bug? Is there actually one more raid? Is he on top of my house? Let me check. Is he inside? Why are you stealing my bed again? Is he here? No! Where is he? Is he lost? Cookies for you! Hello, sticky boy. Stunky boy.
So, I bring forth the freaking clown and he's just gone. We should have one more. Near the village? Ow, no bonking me! Why you bonk me? I did a great job! Alright, let's go near the village then. He's in the hole? Hold up, let me check. Let's go here. We'll go check the village first. I don't think he's in the village though. They never got here. Maybe in the hole. That's a mystery. Oh, wait. I'm hungry. Let's just eat. Okay, this is my sword. I found it. Oh my god. Fishing rod. Milk. More pickaxe. Torch. Shovel. More pickaxe. Okay, let's go find him in the hole. Oh, oh, wrong hole. That's what he said. Where are you? Are you here? He's not here, guys. Where is he? Why so many pickaxes? Just cause. Where is he? Is he lost? Is he here? I don't think he's here. It's gonna be nighttime soon. Is this okay? What? I'm so confused. The one by the water? Can you? Oh, sorry! Keep running forward? Let me just sleep first, okay? Sorry. The one near the water. I'm so confused. Is it this one? Is it the other one? Yeah, Florida man! Welcome back. Cause we got rain! She's an actual clown today. I am. Apparently I am a clown. Yes, that's true guys, I am a clown. Oh god. Where is this person? Hey! Raider! Where are you? Raider? Guys, is this normal? So he's not here? Wait! It's over! Guys! It's over! No more! Oh wait, there's still one? The heck? Hi Bomb! Welcome! I'm a clown today! How are you? We're looking for this lost raider that tried to kill us. So we're looking for him. Let's check the village, just in case. I doubt it, but... Because there's no one here and like... I don't think he's here. He's in front of my house in the big hole? What? Which big hole? Which hole? You mean this one? This hole? Ow! You sure? Wrong hole? That's what he said. I swear if I die again here. Probably is in a cave? Where could he be? Why are we looking for the raider? When the raider is supposed to look for me? The other side of the house? Probably in the other- Which hole? There's so many holes, guys! What? I'm just legit confused right now. You meant this hole? There you go! Oh my god, you're correct! He's actually lost. You lost, boy? Are you lost? Are you lost? Oh, we still have raid going on? Oh shit, let's eat first. What the heck was that? What the heck was that? We still have raids going on? No way! Oh my god. I can see my death, guys. I can definitely see my death. I'm gonna die! Ah! They kill each other. Okay. So remaining? Okay, I'm gonna go inside. Go eat. I need to eat. Oh no. Can we drink milk? We have a raid going on, guys, so... No, it's not hunger. I'm recovering the heart. My health. Alright, let's fight. Where are they?
That's that! Ah!
No, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me! No! Ah! Don't hit me!
Fuck you.
He's chasing after me, he's chasing after me, he's chasing after me. Okay.
Alright.
Where's my shield?
Where's my stick? I need to carve. I need to sword.
Just quietly.
Let's find the other one. He's up there. Where's the other one? Could be in the hole again? Let's find the other one. I don't wanna go against him first. Is he in here? He's not here.
Oh no.
Oh no, Kambare, thank you. What's up with my face? Cause we're fighting right now. That is what's up. Oh my god, is it nighttime soon? Can I go sleep? No, all of my animals are just... No. Hello, Rainbow! Onita!
Okay, you guys ready?
Can you push it? Okay, I hope that made a really big damage.
No!
He's near us, isn't he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh, I'm so tired. Where's my food? No, my food's gone. He attacked our feet. Freaking heck, this guy is so strong. We're gonna win this. Can we do this? Pardon me? Pardon what? Pardon me? Moving, please. Oh! Wait. He did it. Now we need to find the last raider, guys. So we did it. Wow! I knew it. I'm a pro. I'm a pro at this.
I'm so tired, dying. It's so hard. Let's clear our stuff first. There it goes here. I'm gonna try to... We need to make some extra stuff. Just in case we die, we have some stuff. I'm gonna put it here. I'm gonna put more pickaxe here.
Thank you for the follow, Yumi New! Hello, how are you? Oh god, did we do it, guys? Did we do it?
Oh, we have one more raid, okay. Wait, where's my bread? Okay, who needs bread when we can have freaking meat? Okay, ready? Let's go! Let's go find the last one! Oh! My stuff! Huh? I heard that. He's inside? Where are you? Where? He's down here? Okay. Thank you for the host, Rainbow! Also, good morning to you! Is he here? Did he kill our villager? Oh, is this our... Oh no, he killed our villager! He killed our villager!
Our village here.
No, let's make another shield. How do you make shield again? You need log, right? Flex. You need one iron, okay. Oh shh! No! My iron! Arrgh!
it's just y'all over though. Freaking heck. Ow, 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 ow.
Fuck!
Run? Let's just run for now. God damn it! Wait, did we kill him? We kill him! We kill him, right? Oh no. More raids. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no. How do you make arrows? You need flint. I don't have a freaking flint. How are you going to win this? It's almost night time. I don't think we can win this. Sleep, guys? How are we gonna fight them? Thank you.
How do I... How do I throw the lava? Do we need dirt? Do we need dirt to do that?
The house is gonna burn. I don't care. No, my house! It's okay, we have water. We have water. We have water. No! No! No, my house! Wait, it's fine. We can always build a house! Fuck! Poor house. No, you can't catch me. You can't catch me. Ah! You can't catch me. Frick! He's so persistent, guys. Shit. My God! Stop chasing me! It's not Valentine's Day yet. Just want to survive from this. Did he just speak? Where's my bucket? Oh no, we don't have a larva. Larva's downstairs. So I'm gonna get the larva here and kill him using larva.
We only have one shot, and only one shot. Eh? Did he die? Wait, where is he? Where is he? Guys, did we lose him? When he fell, he died? Hold on, let me change back my avatar. This is kind of scary. Hello, 139-2005? Are they in the cave again? Should I just, you know, pour larva all over? Also, I need more buckets, so I'm gonna get more buckets. So I can put water. I don't want the water to flow, so let's just fix that. We'll go when the night time is over. We're gonna fix our house soon. I'm glad that I actually plant some trees. Why are you scared? I'm sorry, you lost your friend. I know, I'm sorry. Don't get mad at me. Oh my god, he increased the price. Heck, you ungrateful bastard. You mean he's here, right? One more. Hey! We kill him! Oh, that's effective. Hey! Oh no, more? We have more raids? What the heck? Wave 4? No way. No, not the witches! Freaking heck, man! Ow. Guys, I don't know what to do. Keep hitting the other person. Thank you. Kill him for me. Thank you. We need the milk, right? Okay. We have it? Do we have it? Yes, we have it. We have the crossbow. Oh, nice. Oh, hold up. Take my... Thank you.
How do we use this? How do we use this? How do we use a crossbow? I don't have any arrows! Oh, shoot. They killed my villager again! Freaking heck! Some planks, some. I don't have iron anymore. Oh, iron! I have iron. I forgot. Do we have food? Yeah, we have food. Okay, crafting table up here. Shield. Okay. Oh god. It scared me. Food. No. Oh. No. How do we kill the witches? The bannermen as well. Right, this is where it gets tricky, right? We need a cow.
Nothing, guys. We're gonna YOLO this, guys. Dyson.
Oh, he died. Nice. I want to kill that freaking witch.
Thank you for the follow. I'm sorry. I'm kind of weak. Yeah. Okay, we have them basic things, so it's okay. We can do this, guys. We can do this.
kill that witch. You burn! I'm gonna care if I die. I want you to die. Alright, let's find the freaking cow. Moo! Where are you, Moo? Moo! Moo! No, no, no! No, we're gonna make it! Oh! We made it, we made it! Oh no, she's chasing us. She's chasing us! She's chasing us! We need to regain health before we can actually fight her. More witches over there. Doesn't die from that? Come here. No, come here. Where is the Moo? Come here, Moo. Okay, one more to go! Who cares about experience as long as we end this raid? We have one more Bannerman though. I hate you, Bannerman. Get our stuff back. Get our stuff back. Ow. Where's my cow at? My cow's so far away! I'm gonna die again. Oh, I must die.
What do I need to give a witch time to heal? Let's go sleep. I'm tired. We have one more though. There's a bannerman still. My house. Look at the history. He was slain by freaking Vindicator. Guys? Why? How? That took a long time, isn't it? I never want to cry so bad. Let's go for the last one. You guys ready for this? Thank you for the follow, animated. I just wanna go home already. Give me back my lava. Stop chasing me. There's witch witches over there. Oh, fuck witches. Chasing after me! Why do we have to have raids? I hate your raids. How you do this to me? What do you mean, hum hum? I don't wanna hum hum. Go away, you egg. I'm gonna go off here. I'm gonna burn my house again, isn't it? Come on, little guy. Come here. Oh shit. To use sneak attack like this. Thank you for the follow, Mixkappa! Hi, Mixkappa! You're here to watch me cry trying to kill them. No witch just freaking watch me from afar. Ow! Didn't expect that to hit. Oh no, how am I going to do?
Why am I going to do this? I hate myself so much. Alright, at least I'm gonna die here, okay? If I were to die, let me die next to my bed. Hell, I didn't die. It's okay. If my house gonna burn, I'll let it be then. It's okay. I can rebuild my house, which is fine. But all my villagers. So hard to get them. Guys, do we have more? Do we have more? We don't have more. Is this over? Is this over? Is this over, guys? Shall we check? Shall we check downstairs? Shall we check here? Just make sure that there's no door that can open. How am I going to take care of the villagers? Well, barely could take care of myself. These freaking villagers can't take care of themselves. They're already an adult. Or doing this to me. I'm having chocolate! I'm having chocolate because I'm sad. Kinder Bueno, which is pretty yum. I kept this only for special occasion. This counts for a special occasion. A lot of mess. Let's rebuild, guys. I'm glad we kept some trees nearby so we have more logs. We need to plant some tree, some flower for the fallen. For my fallen villagers. Rest in peace. I have some stuff still here? I didn't know where else my stuff went. Tell me, thank you for the follow, Oshi! I'm sorry, I'm kinda sad now. It feels lonelier than ever now. I knew like having a second floor could be a good idea. Look at my corpse, beautiful. We're gonna start over. Let's see if I have some stuff upstairs. Oh! No. I don't have it anymore. Okay. Alright, let's check my... I have some acacia plant. The lava is really helpful, you know, that's like my emergency stuff, like where I wanna get rid of stuff. But now it just reminds me that we shouldn't build our house based on freaking planks. We should build it based on stone. But I don't like how empty it looks like, to be honest, so yeah, let's just build it. We have a couple stones here. Fire spare? No. I'm gonna do vanilla Minecraft, so let's just do vanilla Minecraft, okay? Oh my god. All of my stuff is just gone. You can't retrieve back your stuff once you died, right? My animals, they're all over the place now. I'm gonna use stones, guys. Let's just melt some cobblestone. We can start with this part. I don't have iron anymore. Wait. The woodcutter is on here. To get back my stuff and no more villagers, guys. Tired. Maybe we can do this another time. I'm sorry, everyone. I'm gonna end it here. Thank you for the follow, Prince! Hello, Mage! You missed the show, Mage! We will rock you, cry. Okay. Thank you, Karim. It's been one It's now 1 a.m. We're almost at 4 hours, so we're just gonna say hi to my lovely waifu, okay? I'll see you guys tomorrow with Yami. We're gonna have a play date with Yami. And if you haven't seen my new... schedule yet, you can find so in my Discord server in the announcement channel, and also my Twitter, it's in the banner and a new post. And okay, I'll just show you guys. Okay, this is the new schedule for next week. All right, okay, we're gonna have a play date with Yami, and then we're on Tuesday, we're gonna have Duolingo. We're gonna learn Japanese, we're gonna start from the bottom. I know I have some basics, but we're gonna learn together, okay? Gonna study together. And then on Wednesday, we're gonna have a playdate with Broken, playing for a game.